Can you see me?
Yep, perfectly.
And it's recording?
Uh-huh. This is totally gonna work. Just showing up to meet a student at a hotel room should be enough to get Cannon fired.
Are you sure you're still okay with this? I mean, being alone with him and all.
Totally. You guys will be watching.
I'll let him get a little inappropriate. Then I'll tell him I'm not feeling well.
And if things get out of hand, you'll just come in, right?
We'll be there.
Absolutely.
All right. Almost time. We should go.
Thanks for doing this for me.
Of course.
We'll be right in there, okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Door's open.
Silva? Hello?
Make yourself comfortable. I'll be right out. So glad you came. I've really been looking forward to this.
I grew concerned when you suggested we meet here, so I called Principal Nowak in.
This is bad.
This is very bad.
Have you met Miss Henry? She's our school therapist.
This is not what it looks like.
You invited Mr. Cannon to meet you in a hotel, which is obviously inappropriate. Given your medical history...
I had no idea that you were bipolar. I'm so sorry, Silva. Had I known, I might have recognized the signs
no,
earlier.
No, wait. That's not this...
Silva, we think you might be having another break.
I'm not.
Have you been taking your medication?
Of course. That has nothing to do with this.
Then what does this have to do with?
Him! He has been acting all weird with me. He has been inappropriate with me.
We have the transcript from your internet chat.
You clearly propositioned him.
Yeah, but that's because he...
Because what? In light of your illness, we are not going to treat this as a disciplinary matter, but we will be speaking with your family, and you'll have to commit to counseling sessions.
Silva, we just want to help you.